Shit. God damn. What's good, J-Kicks? You know what I'm saying? Y'all already know. We back, though. We back. Now, as y'all can see already, y'all already know it's the title. And yes, y'all, my bad. We have this huge thing in the way now. So, like, the desk is kind of... We're going to move the operation when we get when we get the whole setup. Y'all going to see. Stay tuned. But, y'all, today we have... A review on the Jordan 4's white, what is it, white Oreos? Or reverse Oreo, I don't know what they call them. They call them the cement 2.0. Like, people have been calling them things, but I think they white Oreos. Shit, I forgot y'all. But shit, let me see. My bad, y'all. Well, see, Jordan them, they saying Tech 4's, you feel me? So, we're going to go by that right now, because they, we're going to go by the Tech 4s, I guess. Oreo, whatever. We going to review them. Like, bro, y'all, we cooked on them. We cooked. So, now, let's get straight into it, y'all. We have the box, y'all. We got the box, you know what I'm saying? Personal size, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Regular Jordan 4, but it's got the red. Let me see what red this is. Just fire red. Okay, yep, I knew it. So the fire red jump man with the flight right there, you know what I'm saying? Bottom of the box. See? Everything on the box. Pretty regular. I know y'all like that. It's weird. Man, I'm telling y'all, I gotta get a new camera. It don't make no sense. All right, y'all. Open up the box. Boom. Mine's don't have no green and white right now. Doesn't have the green and white, just the box dimension. And then, as you can see, they got the wrapping. Oh, snap. So, the paper, you know, the regular Jordan 4 paper. And they got the little other paper inside of it, so like a little foldy thingy, little crisscross applesauce and shit. Alright. Everything else is just infrared. Nothing in my box. So, I don't know if that's an indication. We got more pears. Another pair, size 10, and it's the same thing all around, y'all. So I don't know. You never know. Some might still have quality controls and green and white stickers. So yeah, you still just gotta have to inspect the shoe. But y'all, did I even like, bro? Come on now, look. Bro, listen, like these right here, man, bro, do I have to say too much, I have to give y'all a slow 360 on this one now, Now, love. Just look at that, y'all. Look, y'all feel. Y'all see? Do y'all just the fit, bro? If y'all felt, it feels so good, y'all. The bottom just regular white with the infrared in there. Size tag. Yes, sir. These are clean, y'all. I already know what y'all thinking. These clean, like, I don't even gotta say it. What do y'all think about these? Like, eat, like, come on now. Everybody want these. These. Them clean right there. Those are clean. Like, I mean, It's a Jordan 4. And look at the colorway. What did you expect, bro? What did you expect? These are just a good, just like the University 4s, bro. I'm mad I didn't get to, I think at the time, I don't remember, but I just couldn't record that day. And I was so hurt. I wanted to do a review on them so bad, y'all. But it's cool. She got a pair, my pair in there, but you know, they use, so. But it's cool, y'all. And plus, last release. But y'all, what y'all think, y'all? Like, I can't, like, why would I even ask y'all that dumb question? You feel me? Like, that's the obvious question. Like, these are just clean as hell. You know what I'm saying? Like, these are clean. Which, like, but the thing is, though, are y'all gonna rock these? Are y'all gonna keep them on ice? Are y'all gonna keep them on ice? Yes, sir. Let me know. Are y'all gonna keep them on ice? Or is y'all rocking them? Now, me personally, I'm just gonna rock them, but for a special occasion, probably. Obviously. But I don't know when. Or, I don't know, man. They are clean. They lacing. The laces on here look just a little different to me. I don't know. Maybe I'm tripping. I don't know. But y'all, now let me know y'all honest opinions. Do y'all really, really like these for, like, you know what I'm saying? Or are y'all going off of everybody's opinion or something? You feel me? Just let me know what y'all really think about these, because these are just clean. Every shoe I get, it's just crazy, because this is just hidden. Like, bruh. Come on now. So y'all already know how them finna do. Like, they just finna skyrocket, just like the universities. They still up there, 350 around there, 350, 380, you can sell them. These, I think they're available like 300, 350 around there. Right now, they might have dropped, I'm not sure, but y'all need to get y'all hands on these before they go up, because it's over. Once these go up, it's over. They're not coming back now. So yeah, y'all let me know in the comment section what y'all think about these beautiful, beautiful shoes. All right, y'all, let me know what y'all think about the Jordan 4 White Oreo or Tech Force. Damn, that's a nice ass shoe. That's just crazy. That's crazy.
That's why when I walk without it.
Big Sean on the beat, by the way.
Look, I ain't got a cap, I ain't got a flex, I ain't got a stunt, I let niggas know. If he disrespect, then he gotta, if he disrespect, then he gotta go. Why you keep a pole? Cause I can't go. Run up on him, still let him things go. I told Roto, walk up on him, do him dirty. Louis got a dirty, he'll get you buried. Hit him in his back since he tryna run, huh. Leave him on his front, I ain't tryna laugh, I ain't tryna joke. Niggas talking blunt, niggas getting smoked.